Hello everybody. Let's try something different for today, shall we? As you can see, I'm trying to record or do a test of Assassin's Creed Origins. I'm playing this on my PlayStation 4 Pro at 1080p. If there's some noise in the background, I don't know. I'm using the internal microphone of my entry-level laptop here, which is a Lenovo IdeaPad 330S with a simple Ryzen 7 mobile APU, 8 gigs of RAM, an SSD, nothing special, but it is doing a fantastic job for the 1 year I've been having it, and I'm using an Elgato HD60S external USB 3 capture device. Now, this is just a test to see how it goes. If you see some changes in the lighting here, it's because I'm using my my monitor is here, the recording is here, and as I can see, if I can look at my monitor, it goes like this. I'm not having any special lighting here, I'm just testing things. The monitor is on again. What can I say? First of all, Nintendo Switch. Nintendo Switch is a fantastic console. I was not into it. Diablo 3, Mario, everything is fantastic. I want to get the new Luigi 3 Mansion right now, but we'll see how it goes. Let's lower the volume of the game here to just test everything. That's the second take of the video, because in the first take the audio of the game was too high and the microphone is not very good. I'm going to invest into a wireless headset with a good microphone so I can be able to hear what's going on, because right now I have no audio coming out of the game. For me, it's only recording. Now, Nintendo Switch. My wife got me this. That's the Pokemon. It's so cute. Smells hearts. Smells my hearts, babe. That's wonderful. Thanks to my beautiful wife. I'm burning myself with Nintendo Pokemon. That's the first Pokemon game I've ever owned, and I am looking forward to getting the next one right now. Now, let's test the game a little bit, and we are about 3 minutes right on into the video, and I don't want to drag it too long. Here we go. Assassin's Creed Origins is a fantastic game, as you can see. Let's try looking through the laptop here on the smaller screen. As you can see, the graphics are fantastic. Movement on the PlayStation 4 regular and Pro, it's the same. There are some bugs left in the game after all the patches they've done. You can see things flying, dead people on the air. I went through the desert and there were some fish dying there. Who knows? We are altering math and the universe here in the Assassin's Creed franchise anyway, so everything is permitted, I guess. Their motto. Everything is possible. Now, this is the second game in the Assassin's Creed franchise I've been playing. The first was Odyssey, which takes. Is going through the history of ancient Greece. I'm Greek, I like the game very much. There are people that hate the game, I don't know. For me, it was a fantastic game. I've been through. I have completed the game. I'm playing it again through Game Plus. And I'm on my second run, 54 hours into the game. Stopped the game at 30 this. I'm 36, 37 hours into this game right now, which takes place in ancient Egypt. My great, great, great grandfather was from Egypt, and what can I say? The music is fantastic, guys. The graphics are fantastic. The gameplay is fantastic. It's one of the best RPGs I've ever played. I'm going to invest, I'm going to finish the game, and I don't know. I have Red Dead Redemption 2 to start. I have Far Cry 5. Many games are coming out on the Switch, I guess. Okay. We're gamers, that's what we do. Now, as I said in the beginning, this is just a test for me right now. Let me know down in the comments below if you like this format. I know the audio quality is not very good, but I'm going to get a good microphone. If something like this is viable, we're going to play some games and talk and discuss about the games, and we're going just to have fun, I guess, because I'm not into this for money, I'm not into this for anything, I'm into this just to have fun and find new and exciting friends, as I've done lately. Thank you for being with me. Signing out. We come back to our car vlogs, I guess. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.